Look, man, I've been in jail in Mexico. My father called me what's-his-face for 17 horrifying years. My second wife tried to kill me with a Ronco Vegematic. My mother and I were in a tornado once. We were in a mobile home. And I think God must really hate mobile homes, Andy, because tornadoes always attack them first. They get very mobile.
I understand. Now listen to me. We can't get off the floor.
Oh, good.
The elevator is stuck.
Stuck. Good.
Right, so what I want you to do is I want you to go to the lobby.
Go to the lobby.
That's the safest place.
The safest place.
Right. Go to the lobby.
I'll go to the lobby. It's the safest place.
Right.
Okay. listen, Jennifer, I'm not a coward.
I know.